New this morning, authorities say a DeKalb County man accused of shooting his wife's car and threatening to kill police is in custody now. DeKalb County Sheriff Jimmy Harris says that 39-year-old Alton Scott Durham was arrested after being on the run for about a month. Now, police say that Durham armed himself with three guns, telling witnesses he planned to kill officers. Durham is being held in the DeKalb County Detention Center on a $130,000 bond.